Site machines must always remain at a suitable distance from the edge of the excavation. A rule of thumb is that the distance must be at least 1.5 times the depth of the excavation.